Okay, guys, so that was Best Buy, obviously. I did go ahead and spring forward and get the Target edition instead. I do obviously have the Best Buy, but I think I'd rather have this one instead. This one is much nicer, and it's really rare when Target gets a steelbook on release day, so I was expecting Best Buy to have this, but it's for Target only, so... Yeah, pretty cool. I really like the artwork on this thing. Very nice indeed. Like how all the glass is shattered. We have all the different faces, the different characters from the movie here. And so, yeah, this was an okay movie. I enjoyed it a lot. There were some things I think could have been done better, but, you know, M. Night Shyamalan's style of directing. He has a certain way of kind of... how do I put it? He has a certain way of... like leading things up that just kind of go on a stoop, if that makes sense, that go on a down. But anyways, it was still a fun movie. I still enjoyed it. I still had a good time. I did enjoy watching Bruce Willis and Samuel Jackson revive their characters, since it's been years and years since we've seen them do either one of these characters, Mr. Glass or David Dunn. And so yeah, pretty cool. So, anyways, let's go ahead and get to it. Let's crack this thing open. And then here we have it out of the plastic shrink wrap. This, of course, is just the standard Blu-ray instead of the 4K with the J card. So, with the special features, we get a conversation with James McAvoy and M. Night Shyamalan, bringing the team back together, David Dunn versus the Beast, Glass Decoded, Breaking Glass, the stunts, Connecting the Glass Universe, M. Night Shyamalan Behind the Lens, and more. So you do get quite a bit of special features with this particular Blu-ray. I really like this a lot. It doesn't have the gloss finish on it, unfortunately, but it's still very nice nonetheless. Very back, we get all the different characters of Hedwig, and a little comic montage, and of course David Dunn's kid right here. And so yeah, this is a very nice steelbook. It's not one of my favorites. I do like it a lot though. I do think this is very cool. And then this is what we get on the inside. I believe that was Hedwig's hand shaking hands with the counselor. I could be wrong, but I think that's what's going on. But it's pretty nice. Pretty nice steelbook, nonetheless, and so really like this thing a lot. Very cool. I've been really, really been enjoying picking up these steelbooks lately. It's been a lot of fun, and so yeah, guys. This is exclusive to Target, and so if you hurry now, you could probably still grab one while they're still there. I will give a digital copy out for this movie. So guys, here's a really cool deal. So I'm gonna go ahead and give out two digital copies for both Split and Glass. Yeah, all you have to do is leave a comment down below which is your favorite out of these three films. I think if I were to pick one, I would probably say Unbreakable or Split. I don't know. I'd probably Unbreakable. That one's probably my favorite. But yeah, if you want a free chance to win both these films, like I say again, just make sure you're a subscriber, like the video, and leave a comment below. One of your favorite movies, and then hashtag Glass, or simply hashtag Glass. And I'll be giving out digital codes for both these movies to one lucky winner. And so, yeah, guys, that's it for this review of Glass Steelbook. Now let's get to the other giveaway. Okay, guys, and as usual, I always give out the digital codes through a random name picker. And so last week we did Sicario. That is a big giveaway. You get both films, the first and the second one. And so let's go ahead and dive right into this and let's see who wins. New challenger. Cool. Right on, bud. I'll get in touch with you soon. Thank you so much. Guys, I'd also like to just thank everyone that subscribed last week and liked the video and commented. And so... yeah, that's it for this video. We will talk to you guys very soon, and thank you so much for watching.